So, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? Today we're going to be using the Riotech AMR with the slowest aim down sight speed in the game. So, I'm already in game. Just check this out. Okay, yeah, this is obviously by the start. I know this is not going to be a good video. I can't even name. Okay. Alright, so I will be very surprised if I can get one kill in this game. I must believe, though. They've got two objectives. There's no way, though. I have to, like, aim before I get turned the corner. Oh my god, I actually got a kill by hard scoping, but whatever. It still counts. Okay, let's see. I feel like a snail right now. I just literally just feel like a snail right now. Just I'm going so slow. Like I don't even know how I'm gonna do this. I guess the only way to get a kill is by hard scoping. Should be people coming from here. Even aiming out of my sights, it takes a while. Like, look at this. Oh my god. I just no-scoped him. Oh my god. Also, look at this no-scope accuracy, too. Oh my god. I just killed that. Go on, buddy. Peek it. Let me get a kill. Oh my god. Oh god, this is not gonna be a good video. Alright. Oh! What? Okay, I just missed all my shots right there. Aim. Like I'm turning the corner while I'm already aiming because I know there's probably gonna be somebody there. Oh, dude, seriously, bro, serious? The killer. Okay. Are you serious? Oh wait, why do I not have my headphones on right now? What am I doing? I'm such a bot. Oh, I just missed a collat. Heal up. Oh, what is my... Can't even shoot fast with this thing. Come on, can I do this, guys? I really feel like that would be possible. Come on. Hit marker? Dude, hit marker. Thought I heard someone coming. Okay, that's not good. Wait. My thumbstick fell off. Okay.
We're taking Bravo.
Oh my god, I'm so slow, dude. Especially, like, look at this. Like, that's so slow. Like, I can't even do anything about that. If I were to hit that, that would have been amazing. We've lost Charlie. Oh god. Bro, chill. Bro, I hate this flinch, dude. It's too powerful. Dude, this guy is absolutely getting just guys absolutely destroying their team. Bro, look at his body. His body just went flying. What the heck? That's scary. Let's go. Please, please. Oh, dude. I was just about to also. Now, I could do good, like, with a natural, like, AX-50 sniper, but, like... Oh! I hit him. One time. Not like a direct hit, but, like, hit him with the thermite. Alright, I'm rushing them. Actually, I'm reload. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, dude, stop it. Oh. Alright, we're turning up now. We're doing better. Let's go. Friendly sentry gun online. Oh. Okay, I'm actually doing good. I have 9 kills. It's way more than I thought I was gonna get. I thought I was gonna get like maybe at least 5 or something. Oh, I forgot. This is a zoom scope, so yeah. No name ho. Okay. We've got 2 objectives. Fuck it then. Securing Alpha. Oh yeah, they're coming from here. Ah, get off me. I was gonna say, it's my desk, but I did not know what that sound was. Oh! Oh my god, bro! I guess I got the kill, I think. Shield, buddy. Oh, that's... How? I was so far away from it, I think. And of course he does that, yep. Comes up behind me. I'm feeling like I'm about to melee some people. What's happening? No, I'm not. Okay, thank you. Wasn't even pressing anything, dude. Need to go fast. I'm dead. Are you serious, dude? Right there, too. Alright, they're over here. Oh, I threw that too early. I wonder if you can still wallbang with this. Since it's the thermite rounds. Oh my god, dude. Hey, he picks up my weapon. Oh, that looks faster than me. Yeah, that's probably done. Yeah, that's definitely faster than mine. Enemy UAV overhead. Oh. Dude, the AS valve's broken. It's literally a 2-shot. 2 shots! Oh, he should wallbang me. It would have been a lot smarter to do. It gave me 0 chance to kill him, but. Securing Charlie. Securing Bravo. Enemy personal radar in the air. Assist your team at A. We've got Charlie. Boss C. We're falling. Okay, that looks like hacks. That actually looks like hacks. Seems to be turns it around. I just like turn around and see him there. I heard his footsteps though, so it's probably, and he just hit a clot on us. He just hit a clot with the ASL. Yeah, that must have been one. Alright, Colin, can we get one more kill? One more kill. 98. I have small chances. Never mind, dude. Alright, 12 and 1. 12 kills. It's better than I thought I was gonna do. Okay. What is that? Oh my god, he's got 7 on. Alright, 12 and 21. Alright guys, so we are now on Milster Tank Factory. I have no idea how you pronounce that. And are you okay? You know, all right. At least it's not like halfway done, because this game actually does that all the time. It's super annoying. Okay, that's first person I see is spraying with the Ram 7 down the hallway. That's not good. I literally like need to pre-aim the corner. Triple kill! No! Oh! I just got a quad feed! What? Oh my god, I got a quad feed, dude. I just got a quad feed with the worst aim down sight speed ever in Call of Duty history. Oh my god, bro. Oh yeah, and another thing I wanted to show you guys is I got rid of the thermite rounds and I put on a bipod. I don't really know why I just did. Okay, you're dead. There's gonna be a lot of people coming from here. Okay. 2 headshots? I'm actually doing good now. Maybe I should use this more. So guys, I'm thinking I'm gonna do like more Modern Warfare content, just messing around doing dumb stuff. I just got a double kill, holy crap. I'm about to go off. I just missed the shot. I just missed 2 shots. Okay, it's not good. Oh, dude. One more. Come here! I lost it. It would have been a quad feed, honestly, but... Nah. Alright, that quad feed and that triple kill are gonna be in the intro. Assuming I do not hit any more clips, that's definitely gonna be in my intro. Ooh, flicky. Flicky, icky, icky. Ooh, wee. I'll try to hit the trick shot. Why are you using a growl in multiplayer? Well, it's not bad, but like, that's like an... I don't even know if that's a current Warzone meta. I don't think it is. I think it's all MAC 10 and DMR. So I don't play Warzone that much. Hey, buddy! Oh my... Yeah, you guys did not see that. Are you good, my guy? Alright. Let's make sure I'm still recording. Because for some reason, Xbox doesn't let you record over 10-minute videos. Oh my god. I was not paying attention. I was looking at the minimap. I think, at least. Come on. I just no-scope hit-marked him, then no-scope killed him. Come here. Yeah, I think I'm doing a lot better. Come Hey, buddy. What? No. I do not want to get stuck on that, bro. And he's rushing me. And he's rushing me too, bro. I have no idea how I got stuck on that. I should not have got stuck on that, but I got stuck on that. I have no idea why I'm this dumb.
Hardpoint secure. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. Just trying to get out. Just follow me. I'll get you there. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them. But you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up. If you think it's stopping me, I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are blessed, don't try to ask him why. How can he? From infinite down to the last relapse out of me. Still sitting, whether he's on salary, paid hourly. Until he bows out of me, shit his bows out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe. Words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed. CD was aired, perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to Black Cloud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking black cloud still follows me around, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks now.
Get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you. So I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through. And don't even realize what you did. Cause believe me, you. I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye. I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like these with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father. So I solemnly swear to always treat this group like my daughter. And raise it, you couldn't lift a single on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and I'm not afraid.
Tell the villain like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the villain like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the villain like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Only time I feel pain when I'm feeling low. That's why I tell it on my face that I'm down on. Only time on my mind when I'm all alone. That's why I'm never really alone in the nighttime. Change hoes like clothes, I can get attached. Cause these hoes fire starters like lit matches. I've been feeling really lost, looking all attachments. I don't really go outside cause I hate traffic. I don't wanna go outside, get caught in traffic. Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping in their lives. Tell the feeling like my life is a dead end. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping in their lives. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping in their lives. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Nigga really wanna die. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime.
So I'm gonna be using the Ritech AMR. This is what I was using this entire video. So yep, I'm doing a voiceover and it took a while. So I had the Ritech AMR suppressor because that gives a lot of, takes away a lot of end-of-sight speed. The FTAC 7 strikes, that gives you a lot less end-of sight speed. Thermal dual power scope, that gives you a lot less end-of sight speed. I had that drop pad. Don't really know if anyone liked that or not. It was alright. I got the recoil control for the rubberized grip tape, and then I got the bipod. So for the first game, I was actually using the thermite round without the bipod. But yeah. So please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Need to know is if you wet enough. I'm talking slick back, gang, sipping 40s.